In the simple experiment, if you pull the lower thread with a jerk, then the lower thread snaps. And if you pull it steadily, then the upper thread snaps. Hang a heavy block of wood with a piece of thread from the tree, and then pull the lower thread with a jerk. And because of the inertia of the thread, there'll be not enough time for the force to be transmitted, and the lower part of the thread would be snapped. But if the same thread you pull steadily, then the force is transmitted, and because the upper thread is also holding the weight of the block, then the upper thread snaps. You can see this again. If you pull the lower thread with a jerk, then the lower thread snaps. And if you pull it steadily, then the upper thread will break. Now, this simple experiment tells us something about inertia.